visiting Logan Chieftains. Please stay tuned for pregame and a special ceremony honoring our Athletic Hall of Fame inductees for
2008.
Oh, yeah. I love this.
At this time, the captains will meet at midfield for the Logan Chieftains. Number 1, Joshua Huntsberger. Number 15, Clay Morgan. Number 31, Stephen Miller. Number 51, Kerry McLaughlin. For the Hamilton Township Rangers, number 2, Casey Smith. Number 9, Tyler Sayre. Number 25, Dorian Curry. And number 36, Brandon Flaherty. Hamilton Township won the toss and elected to receive. Logan High School will kick off and defend the West goal. introduce its class of 2008 inductees into the Hall of Fame. Five people were inducted, and they will be formally introduced at this time. The purpose of the Hamilton Township Athletic Hall of Fame is to honor the motto of excellence and tradition. Our first inductee this evening, Dwayne Crabtree from the class of 1975. Dwayne is being escorted by student ambassador Casey Smith. Dwayne attended Hamilton schools from kindergarten through his senior year and earned varsity letters in three sports, his favorite sports being football and track. He played tailback, defensive back, punt return, and kickoff return, and was on the mile and 400 and 800 relay teams. During his 4 years on the football team, he was awarded MVP, First Team All-League for 2 years, and Columbus Dispatch Major Sports All-Team for 2 years, rushing for 1,035 yards in his senior year. In track, he ran on the mile relay team that placed third in the state and held the record at Hamilton Township for 20 years. Our next inductee, Tom Motika from the class of 1977. Tom is being escorted by student ambassador Dorian Curry. Tom lettered in basketball and baseball, and as a junior, he was named to the All-Metro League second team in basketball. In senior year, he was the only player unanimously picked for the All-Metro League first team. He was named to the All-District second team and was special mention at All-State. Tom played basketball at Otterbein College and graduated from Ohio State University and began his teaching career at Hamilton Township in the fall of 1982, where he continues to work today. Next inductee, William Bill Bond, being escorted by student ambassador David Crumley. Bill graduated from Hamilton Township in 1955 and was his class president. He played four sports during his high school career. He was all-county in his last 2 years in football and all-county in basketball his senior year. In the track team, he went to the state for pole vault, coming in second place in 1954 and third place in 1955, receiving a total of 11 varsity letters. He attended Northwestern University on a football scholarship and was coached by legendary football teachers Ara Parseghian, George Steinbrenner, and Bo Schembechler. Also bestowed an induction honor for two people with the Athletic Award of Merit, which is reserved for significant and loyal supporters of athletics in Hamilton Township. Our inductees for the Merit Award, Carl and Gene Jankowski, being escorted by student ambassadors Jared Hopkins and Tyler Sayer. Carl and Gene became active in Hamilton local schools beginning in the 1960s, faithfully volunteering their time as room mother, scoreboard operator, and concession worker for the Hamilton local boosters. For nearly 40 years, they've served the community and have cooked hot dogs, pizza, popcorn, and cooked the hot chocolate for Hamilton Township athletes and parents and fans. They have been a familiar couple of Hamilton Township events and are also involved in other community service activities. Ladies and gentlemen, the Hamilton Township Athletic Hall of Fame Class of 2008.